Careful. Careful. Don't you hate when that happens? Keep those piggies from getting pounded by your hammer. Utilize the magnet that's on top of your hammer. Or, if you don't have a magnet on your hammer, try using a Robert pin. It's like a bobby pin, only better. I'm real estate Luke Konjorski, and that's this week's Luke's Tuesday Tip. Thanks so much for watching, and as always, we'll see you next Tuesday.